comes near, you know what I'm saying? Word, son. We're doing this on a global level. Hey, y'all, son. Chill, why would you ever doubt the best? They wanna know what the outcome next. I'm out for next and my figure is like a Malcolm X. I'm from the tech with infrared blasts. On the road to riches, I'm steadfast. You the niggas that get the bread last. Control your people, we golden eagles, you chose illegal. I'm trying to write but fiends calling because the dope is lethal. How powerful it depends. Shit, if I'm bagging without the gloves, I can feel the high through my skin. Exotic the blend, showers drip through the pens. Pardon if the drug talk offends, but where I'm at, it's a realistic end for me and most of my friends. My only escape is spitting these gems. Lex Luthor Flem, she used to fuck with the ass pipe, now she uses stem. I prefer to roll up the mutagen. Niggas are Superman coming from way high in the sky, trying to save the day and shit. My Shark Valley wants some Raiders shit.
Used to be rapping for the cash is what was cool to me, but now we all advancing past the fashion and the jewelry. Can't say we lack in unity. The clicks to practice mutiny, allowing all these Judas to sit down with their crew to feast. Prepping all this food to eat, grew the wheat, picked the fruit, cooked the meat with all this nutrients, cause we got youth to feed. Found the inspiration looking to the east. Hazing actors like Pharaoh and Latif on any track we meet. Masterpiece unloading ammunition while we backed by classically trained violinists and these jazz musicians for the ghetto gospel. Together with the 12 apostles, let the devil douse from fire from out these flared nostrils. And even if the competition was colossal, they find the buried fossils for the kingdoms that we topple. I'm holding combo with my listeners. I swear a third of us gon' end up prisoners. They always paint our thoughts as being sinister, diminishing our self-worth. But in the darkness where the devil lurks, flesh laid a truth and left them dead in dirt. For me the purpose is always secondary. I'm trying to leave behind that work that's legendary by the time I'm dead and buried. But I swear there ain't no cemetery with a deep enough grave to hold down my physical frame. I'm saying, check it out.